What's good, Raider Nation? Today, I want to talk to you guys about rumors that Mike Mayock might not return to the Raiders next season. Now, over the last couple of days, I've read so many tweets, articles, and news stories regarding that Mayock might not return to the Raiders. There's a possibility him and Gruden aren't getting along. Honestly, it's mind-boggling to think that even though he's done such a great job in his first year and he has so much resources, capital, assets, going into next season, going into a brand new stadium, that he might not want to return to that. It's just crazy to think about it. Now, the rumor started with Vic Taffer of The Athletic as he was asked a question on the State of the Nation podcast. So I'm going to let you guys listen into that, and then I want to give you guys my thoughts and opinions and just kind of talk a little bit about Vic Taffer's comments.
What is the Mayock and Gruden relationship like now? Do you get the sense they are in lockstep, or was the Brown situation kind of the tip of the spear with them?
I've tried many times to get Mike. We talked for a while before the game in L.A., but he won't go on the record. He just doesn't want to talk right now. So I'm not sure why. I'm not sure what that means, but I think he and Gruden get along okay. I think that definitely changed some things, and I'm still not 100% positive he's back next year. I know, I mean, he probably is. I mean, all things point to that direction, but would I be shocked if he goes back to NFL Network or some capacity? I would not be shocked. So I don't know. I know Gruden said everything's fine, and Mike says, you know, off the record things are fine, and they seem to be working together well, but I don't know. I just think I can't for sure say that that they're doing great.
All right, you guys. So based on that last clip, about a minute long, you guys heard kind of what Vic Taffer was saying. And honestly, I think this is definitely being taken out of context. If you guys listen to that clip in its entirety, I know these articles will take a couple of sentences from one paragraph and then take it from what Vic said at the end, and they'll put it together. And maybe they'll try implying that Mike Mayock's not going to be around, and that's what Vic Taffer, the Raiders insider, is saying. But that's far from the truth. Vic Taffer is letting you guys know that he's not 100% sure that Mike Mayock is going to come around, but there's nothing, absolutely nothing, that has indicated, at least to him, that Mike Mayock doesn't want to be here or that there's an issue. Now, he did say that the relationship did change because of the Antonio Brown situation.
I think that definitely changed some things.
Now, he didn't say that it changed in any sort of negative way or whatever. Any relationship would change with the situation like the Antonio Brown situation. A lot of people reported that Mike Mayock wanted Brown gone, and Gruden wanted to keep AB, and Mayock essentially made the decision to get rid of him. That's well reported that, you know, there was issues there. But at the end of the day, like any two humans or friends or family members or even people that just work together, you get over things. You don't hold on to things, and then you don't leave a position that you enjoy. You know, to me, it seems like Mike Mayock really enjoys this. It seems like he really likes what he does. He loves coming into work. He does a great job at what he's doing. Now, another thing that people really held on to was the fact that Vic Taffer said he would not be shocked if Mike Mayock were to leave.
Would I be shocked if he goes back to NFL Network or some capacity? I would not be shocked.
And I think that is taken out of context as well. Unless Mike Mayock indicated to Vic Taffer exactly what he was going to do, there's no reason to quote Vic Taffer saying he would not be shocked. It's just an opinion. I can have the same opinion. You can have the same opinion. So I don't think it really matters. But I will say one thing. Maybe Mike Mayock didn't expect this position to be what he thought it would be. Maybe it's too much work as opposed to the NFL Network. Right? The NFL Network's a little bit easier than being a GM. A GM, you have to be responsible for many, many more people. You have to do, be in charge of payroll and coordination. And there's a lot more you have to be in charge of than just the football aspect of things, right? As us fans, all we think a GM does is just scout players, do the draft, sit back in the booth and relax and watch the games on Sundays. And that's not the case, right? There's so much more you have to do. A GM is a CEO of an individual team, right? Mike Mayock is the CEO of the Oakland Raiders. He is calling all the shots. Obviously, Mark Davis has taken a step back as the owner. He's not in there making decisions. He's delegated that task to Mike Mayock. And of course, Mayock does have Gruden's ear as well. And, it is what it is. You know, a lot of people are going to twist this into however they want. People hate the Raiders. That's already expected. You guys all know that. But I do think this is a non-story. And the only reason I made a video about this, because as you guys know, and I'm well aware, when I make a video, it's going to get talked about a little bit more. So I'm definitely adding more attention to it. And I definitely wanted to just do it just to let you guys know. It's not a big deal. It's really not a big deal. you know, Mike Mayock here. He hasn't indicated anything that he's going to leave. And I'll be honest with you guys, even if Mike Mayock 100% decided to leave, it's going to be okay. You know, at the end of the day, we'll bring another GM in that will continue building this team. Mark Davis doesn't want to not have a GM. Mike Mayock leaves, not a huge deal. I know he did great with this first draft, but we'll kind of see what he does with the second draft, his third draft, his fourth draft, if he does stick around. And then at that point, we can go ahead and make that decision of what kind of GM we think he is. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really appreciate you guys watching. I'm going to let you guys listen to that segment of Vic Tafer one more time just so you guys can talk about it and it stays refreshed in your guys' mind. Also, if you guys are not subscribed to The Athletic, I would highly recommend it. I'll put a link in the comments below for you guys. I personally use The Athletic all the time to kind of get some insight information. A lot of stuff, believe it or not, a lot of these articles that are written come from sources from like The Athletic and some of these other bigger sources. Vic Tafer is the official Raiders beat writer. He has a lot of inside information. So go subscribe to them. You guys can actually listen to the podcast as well. But let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. I do plan to do a couple more videos this week now that the holidays are over. I can definitely get back into my routine. So I hope you guys have a great day. Listen to this this segment one more time, and I hope you guys have a great day. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time with another video.
What is the Mayock and Gruden relationship like now? Do you get the sense they are in lockstep, or was the Brown situation kind of the tip of the spear with them?
I've tried many, many times to get Mike. We talked for a while before the game in L.A., and he won't go on the record. He just doesn't want to talk right now. So I'm not sure why. I'm not sure what that means, but I think he and Gruden get along okay. I think that definitely changed some things, and I'm still not 100% positive he's back next year. I know, I mean, he probably is. I mean, all things point that direction, but would I be shocked if he goes back to NFL Network or some capacity? I would not be shocked. So I don't know. I don't know what – I know Gruden said everything's fine, and Mike says, you know, off the record things are fine, and they seem to be working together well, but I don't know. I just think I can't for sure say that that they're doing great.